The Buffalo Public Library is once again bridging the gap between education and fun with their Lego Club, where kids meet to create and learn together.
Once they get here, I usually have a PowerPoint presentation, but it's not as boring as it sounds. It's like a bunch of pictures, and I ask them trivia and things about what we're talking about, the subject. Last month it was fast cars, so we would do, I'd ask them what they thought the fastest car in the world was and how fast it really goes. And then when they get here, I'll usually show them a couple videos too.
Once inspiration hits, they get busy working on amazing creations.
What it is, the kids use their creativity, their dexterity, building things, building little pieces together, and also teamwork, because many children come in, you know, singly, but they learn to work as a group. They can work individually, but they also can work as a group to make creative, huge displays of like castles or pirate ships. It's just a lot of fun.
One of the things that I love that they do is the older ones mostly will collaborate on creations together, and it seems like the kids don't really, maybe they recognize each other, but they remember each other from month to month, but sometimes it's kids that don't know each other, and they'll collaborate on these like huge creations.
For the kids, it's all about having fun, but what they don't know is they're widening their world outlook.
I just want kids, I guess, to come and have fun building. I think it's really important for boys and girls to be interested and curious about what goes into the world around them. It's very important. Yeah, no, that's what the library is all about. It's inspiring ideas in children and making them curious about the world, because that's what motivates people. That's what, you know, makes the world go round.